you know, it's so easy to let things go by and let them be as is, but it also is a great thing to be able to make choices and to help serve people and to make a difference in our community. There's no real words to describe it except for the best. I mean, it's really a life-changing thing for me. My name is Michael Garden, Michael Lee Garden. My street name, I go by the name of Mikey. A client here at Hope's Corner for the last 8 years. I've helped out just with odd jobs, anything that needed to be helped out with. And it led to more opportunities for me to better enhance my quality of life.
And we are now serving inside at a buffet on Saturdays. And so people are able to make some choices about what kind of food they want. Monday, Wednesday, it's to go. And Saturdays, they're able to sit down and chat with folks and interact with the volunteers. My name is Leslie Carmichael. I'm currently on the board of directors for Hope's Corner. And I was part of the original group that started Hope's Corner. Our original mission was to fill a gap in the availability of food for people who needed free food during the week. So we figured we could do a little breakfast on Saturdays. It started out very simple with cereal and yogurt and fruit, and it just kept growing.
During the process of me helping around with this organization, I've been blessed to be reunited with my biological family after 39 years of separation. I was adopted when I was 10 years old. I'm 53 now. Not only that, I've been able to go through the ministry here to Trinity United Methodist Church. I went to Fiji twice. So that's a great blessing for me to be able to see part of the world. It's for the grace that God has given me and the people that have been helping out with this organization. From day one, these people have enabled me to do them being professional people. It built a little bit of a character within me, like a confidence, determination and passion to make things happen.
There's some folks who need a little help. They're having a rough time or they have disabilities, and a group like Hope's Corner can ease the path for them a little bit. And a little extra food really helps them make it through the week or the month. You know, make people feel like they are part of the community and feel valued.